A 1925 Baldwin 040 steam locomotive will be pulling the Catskill Mountain Railroad scenic train from the Mount Trumper Station to the Railroad Museum in Phoenicia this weekend only. It is the first time since 1946 that a live steam engine has been on the Catskill Mountain branch line. Hours of operation are from 10 to 6 every hour on the hour through this Sunday. Reporting for the Daily Freeman, this is Tania Barricklo.